You have to talk to the camera. Say hello.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
Boom!
Boom!
We're back.
Say two. Vlog two.
Boom!
That works too.
We're back. We're cooped up. We thought we'd do something fun. Oh, you want to do it? We thought we'd do something fun, so we hope you have fun watching and seeing how we're spending our time in isolation. And I hope everyone's being safe and spending their time at home.
Yeah, we're cooped up, so let's do this. Forever.
You don't get the camera. You.
What a goof. Come hit daddy with the ball. But we're gonna stay together.
Goodbye. Boingy, 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 boingy.
Is that you, Willa? Don't you chase Willa. Woo!
So, since a lot of the businesses are closed, the Brow Loft, my girl Ash, is closed, and I waited too long to get my mustache done, and so, she lent me some things, and we're gonna do it. Rye is gonna do it.
I'm going to wax her mustache.
I don't know why I'm doing this. Hopefully it's funny, and not just painful. I'm trusting you.
I'm gonna do my very best.
Rye's usually pretty good at what, like, when you want to do something, you'll do it well. So yep. I have faith in you. Let's do this. But we're gonna stay together. Goodbye, now it is over. How long will you wait forever? Okay, step one. Step two
is the wax.
Shit.
Like, as if I trust you to do this, I'm so nervous right now.
Oh yeah, this wax is more sticky than I thought. Are you ready?
I think so.
Gotta not move your mouth. That's probably a good part of this. Okay, I hope that's good. I didn't get on your lip. Now the moment of truth.
What are you even doing?
Well, don't smile, you're wrecking it.
Just wait. Oh god. This is not funny.
This is so funny.
Oh god. Oh!
Did that hurt?
It was terrible.
Oh shit, I did a good job.
Did you?
Man, I just didn't get the corner there.
Kenny!
There's like some coming out of your nose. I'm gonna do those too.
Don't!
Oh, that was a good one. Look at that, oh, I killed that. I mean, that's not bad. I did pretty fucking good.
Didn't hurt as much as I thought it was going to. Oh! That one hurt more. Oh, Kenny!
Mama!
I have to get it all?
Yes!
I have to go back over.
Oh god. Sorry. I said not to go back over the
areas.
Well,
I missed some spots, so a lot of hair to deal with here.
Oh. Oh, fuck.
I murdered that. Can I do your chin, too? So how did I do?
You actually did pretty good. I'm, like, not that surprised because whenever you want to do something, you do it pretty well. But I'm going to say you didn't do well at getting it all at one time. So having to go over places that he already went, burned. But aside from that, your pull technique was quite good.
I thought I did good. Like, but for my first time, 8 out of 10.
Yes.
But like brow me off. To brow loft standards, I was probably like a 3, maybe like a 2.
Yeah.
But like, I did adequate, and I got it all.
Yeah.
What do you think? How did mommy do? Can you clap?
She was like, yay.
Yay for daddy.
She's giving you heck.
Say no, 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 daddy.
Sent this woo box, and it is like a date night in a box. And so this one is Bob Ross themed, and I think that's perfect for us because Briar likes painting and I like painting, but I'm like a perfectionist, so we'll see. We can't be competitive. It has to be fun.
It has to be fun
and datey. But anyway,
we thought since Kenny's having a nap right now,
good call,
it's time to like do something that was kind of coupley.
So we put on Netflix a Bob Ross show. We chose Chill with Bob Ross. So we want to be chilling and
straight chilling,
and we just get to watch it and paint with it. They gave us a bunch of supplies to paint, so like a bunch of brushes and a bunch of like the rainbow colors,
ton of paints.
And the best part, I'm obsessed with would you rather, so I think this is so cool. We also have snacks. Anyways, so we need to get going before
I don't like
we...
cherries. Why'd you give me the cherry?
He gets cherry because I want the, since we're on a date night, should we share?
We have to share because I don't like cherries.
I don't know. We'll see. So I'm guessing this is like a planter. This cube will slowly decompose and turn into fertilizer for the tree.
Oh, it's like an actual tree.
Cool.
Like for outside? So we're just going to pick one of our friends' random houses and just bury this in your front yard and you'll have a tree in like 3 years.
Surprise! Okay, cool. Should we do it?
Yeah.
We're going to do it.
Can you help me with the colors?
Ryan's a little colorblind.
He's doing the blue. Blue. Is that blue?
Okay, this is too fast. I love how you are having that for no reason.
You're not painting the right way. Why don't you get sideways?
So much fun. Well, Kenny's up. So this is how we finished. Not done, but we'll finish it some other time. That's mine. And that's Jill's sideways one.
Okay, don't show mine. Mine was in between because I had to take care of Kenny and do all the naps, and Kenny did her own art on mine too, so don't judge it. Don't
Kenny
judge
did
it.
Her own art on the table.
No, she did it here, but yeah, in there.
Yeah. Mind the bagpipes, Kenny's watching the wiggles. Before this is all done, we just want to take a second to talk about the situation. I hope everyone's staying home and staying healthy and practicing good social distancing with their family or by yourself or whatever situation you've got. If you know of a friend that's having a hard time, send them a text, FaceTime people. Let's just all be smart. The more we stay home, the faster we can, you know, cut the top off the curve of this and we can get back to some sort of normalcy, so.
Yeah, we know it's not easy though. It's easier said than done sometimes, but it is not easy. And I know as a mom and having her, I go to work, it can be tough. So yeah, just know you're not alone in it. And I read a really good quote that said that like parents can't be teaching their kids either homeschooling or like being there for their kids if they're tired and stressed. So like if you need to put on the show, the Wiggles, and chill the F out, then do that. Like, you know, like do not feel pressured to do that. I think we're all in survival mode. So just do whatever you have to do and positive vibes.
Yeah, there's definitely worse situations than the situation we're in here. We're lucky right now, but
we're gonna get through it.
You know,
but
it's gonna get worse before it gets better, but yeah. Let's all stay home and whatever. Here's a monkey. Come say bye, monkey.
Say bye.
Wave bye bye. Bye.
Said bye over there, but you know. Bye, hey, Emma.
Everyone stay safe and we'll try to do this again. Oh.